First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Pascal Schnebelt and I'm the General Manager of Schnebelt Precision in Schutterwald. We are located in the southwest of Germany, near to the Black Forest and very close to the border of France and Switzerland. Let me show you what we are doing.
Schnebelt Precision is one of the leading regrinding companies in Germany and a well-known manufacturer of special cutting tools. Our company stands for high precision and reliability since 1985. Quality means the customer comes back, not the goods. With our long experience of cutting tools, we support all our customers in selecting the right tools, coating and technology application. We are working for almost 30 years with Anker machines. The companies share a very special common history. Schnebelt Precision entered in the regrinding of milling tools at the same time as Pat Boland founded the Anker branch in Germany. Without Anker, we would not be in the position where we are today. We are very proud of our employees and the special tools that we develop with our customers. We see the competition as an opportunity to present our know-how and an exchange with other technology experts. The tool of the year was developed for the automotive industry to produce prototypes. The machining task could only be solved with a special tool, which means that the part cannot be machined with standard tools. Our new tool mills a complex contour in one operation and replaces three, or let's say four, special milling tools. The tool fulfills all requirements of our customer and the series production could be started successfully.
We are very proud that we reached the final as the first company from Germany. Of course, we would be happy if we will win this competition as a small family company against all the other well-known companies who are active worldwide. Thank you.